I would like to introduce to all of you our country director of Hungary, Botond. Botond, welcome.
Thank you, Milan.
Botond, can you say more about yourself to our global audience?
My name is Botond Nádor. I'm from Hungary, Budapest. I work for CSPII since 2015. Since I'm a professional marketing consultant, I started to work in the field of marketing. In 2017, we have established our Hungarian foundation, where I took presidential role. And since 2018, I work as a country director.
What is the operations in Hungary of CSPII?
In Hungary, the majority of the people are seeing political Islam as a threat. So we help them to bring the discussion from an emotional level to a rational one. We create educational materials, podcasts, doing research. We have published over 7 books. And if we are invited, we give interviews in the media.
What was your motivation for joining CSPII?
My motivation is very simple. When I read Bill Warner's book about Sharia, I felt it's an immediate issue. I felt it's an issue in Hungary as well. So I decided to take action. And I joined to CSPII because I just liked their message and their style. And since then, I'm very happy to work with them, with you.
I'm very happy too. So please, for all of you who would like to join Hungarian team, apply in the link below. You can also open your own branch or join teams in other branches across the globe, because we are right now in the expansion period. Botond, please, can you say the message to your potential team members in Hungarian?
Magyarország az egyenlőség és a szabadság értékeire épül. A CSPII Magyarországnál ezeket az értékeket képviseljük. Oktatáson keresztül tanítjuk a társadalomnak, hogyan kell kommunikálni a politikai iszlámmal kapcsolatban, és mindenkit szeretettel várunk ebben a munkában, aki ebben a stílusban és minőségben szeretne dolgozni ezen a területen.
Thank you.
Thank you, Milan.